Well, I thought I'd take out the old 2100 here, test it out. The first time I ran it, thought I'd run a tank of gas through it. You can see it's pretty old. It's still got the oiler for the thumb there, just for backup. And it's got no chain brake on it, so it's been around for a while. That's the kind of saw I started with. And this thing here, I bought a Chinese engine there to replace the Honda. Don't ever buy a Chinese engine. I had nothing but troubles with it. It's just a piece of shit. I'm gonna send it back and get a Honda. Oh man. I tried to bypass all the linkage in there, and still it's just a piece of crap. I ended up splitting the last row from the truck there by hand. So, but at least I got the load anyway. There.